Don't bite the cheese and don't think, because if you think, you stink.
You think, you stink.
Hooker. Showing that running ability.
Ball's out.
Football. Wake Forest recovers. Boogie Basham. Oh, just
man.
Hooker and dislodged the football. Ryan Smenda was there to pick it up. And the second big turnover for the Hokies.
The fumble recovered by the defense.
And there's another scoring threat.
You love to see that defensively. Talk about the effort. That's your defensive end who started on the line of scrimmage, is chasing the quarterback all the way down the field. Lays a big licking on him, and Basham is absolutely right there. Watch him throughout this play. I love this. Look, getting the pass rush, continues his motor, keeps running, keeps chasing down the ball carrier, causes the fumble. Carlos Boogie Basham, we've called his name plenty of times today, and he's having an outstanding game.
Carney. Fake to King. Pressure comes. Hooker's going to go down. Boogie Basham was in the backfield and dropped the Virginia Tech quarterback. That's 7 sacks on the season for Basham.
Boogie Basham right here. He's going to come up and under the tackle. I want you to watch his hands. Right, boom, right there. He knocks down the left hand of the offensive tackle. And if you do not have your hands to use on the offensive line, you will get beat. Boogie Basham right there for another sack.
So second and 1 becomes 3rd down and 6.